What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. So today I just have a quick tip on how to germinate seeds in tissue culture. So the way, an easy way to sterilize seeds is by just using 3% hydrogen peroxide from the grocery store. Now, I don't use the 3%. What I actually do is I make a dilution. So I would take 1 part hydrogen peroxide and 9 part water. And then that would be my mixture. And then what I would do is I just place my seeds. So like I see, I've been quite busy right now, putting a bunch of seeds. And then I just put my seeds into like these small tubes. I mean, you don't have to use tubes. You can use whatever. You can even use like a filter paper, like a coffee filter paper, and that will work very well. And then I just add my hydrogen peroxide. And then in a couple of days, this is what I got. Let me see if I can get it to focus. Oh, they start to germinate. And then the seeds, the seeds are sterile at this point. And basically all I have here left is water, because hydrogen peroxide reacts with the light and it turns into just water after some time. So from here, and then I just place them in my tissue culture cups. So as you can see, I place this. This is from last week. It's not even a week old, and this is canola, and I have a 100% germination rate. All of these fuzzy things are no contamination. It uses the roots. They has like a very fuzzy, very hairy roots. So it's doing very well. I have another species. This is a camelina, also doing very well. So this is just a very quick way to introduce plants to tissue culture. You sterilize the seeds, especially with bleach, and then you place it in tissue culture, they can take some time to germinate. It's faster to germinate the plants in hydrogen peroxide. At the same time, you're sterilizing the seeds, and actually germinates very quick. These canola seeds, they germinate in less than 24 hours. Hydrogen peroxide also is very good to germinate in seeds, because it introduces oxygen into the seeds, which is really helpful for the seeds to germinate. So they germinate very fast, and then you can just place it into your tissue culture cups. And they've been here for a week. They are sterile. I will see if they continue like this or they get contaminated, but I'm very confident they're going to stay sterile. I have done this for a little while, and also I've been busy. So this is basically another part of another video I'm making in the future, where I'm sterilizing a bunch of different seeds and see if I can find a way to just have one protocol for as many seeds as I can. So I just went to a bunch of different all my seeds I have from last year, from previous year, and then I just doing a germination test using this method with the hydrogen peroxide. And then from here, I just want to place into tissue culture. So that is basically a very quick, easy way to germinate seeds. So I hope you have enjoyed it. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching the video. If you're enjoying these tissue culture videos, be sure to follow us on social media for more informative content. And if you're interested in conducting your own tissue culture experiments, make sure to check us out at plantcelltechnology.com for all the products you need to get started. Use the code FP10 for 10% off your first purchase.